You'll soon learn the truth. Excited?
More than you think. Just one question. Where did you get the idea to assume Raymond's identity?
Clever. From you, of course. He was getting close and you trusted him. I would have been foolish not to take advantage of the situation.
Did you forget it would put you face to face with a Witcher? Well, I'd be foolish not to take advantage of this situation. Enough chatter. Now kindly lead me to where you've hidden the items stolen from Kaer Morhen. Skirmish between patrols erupted into a regular battle. Led by unwavering faith, the Knights of the Order showed greater determination and emerged victorious. The Scoia'tael learned that freedom could only be achieved by shedding blood, their enemies, and their own. Azar excluded me from the battle. When Triss woke me, heaps of bodies appeared before my eyes. It was the last time I was able to avoid taking sides.
We have news about Salamander.
Good news, I hope.
Alas, no. Its influence reaches further than we anticipated.
And you have an offer for me.
Why the sarcasm? Salamander has strong political backing. We've been unable to convince town or military authorities to take them on.
How's that possible?
I suspect it relates to recent suspicious edicts.
What will you do?
We need support. An army unit or similar force.
How does that involve me?
We'd like you to negotiate with our potential allies.
Who do you have in mind?
Salamander have ruffled some feathers. The Scoia'tael. The Order of the Flaming Rose.
I'll see what I can do.
If you succeed, we will meet them here.
Geralt, we were waiting.
Greetings.
I was worried.
Decided anything?
The Order is apparently willing to cooperate.
We will rid Vizima of this evil once and for all. Misunderstandings do arise between different members of the Order, but I take it we're clear about what we're doing.
Misunderstandings?
No matter. Apparently we're to be magically transferred somewhere.
Triss will teleport you and Siegfried to the Salamandra base. You'll open the gates for the knights.
When?
Still needs deciding.
Quiet. I hear footsteps. Was I followed?
The door is locked.
Open up in the name of King Foltest and the Flaming Rose!
It's De Wet. Traitorous monk. A disgrace to our profession.
I didn't foresee this problem.
Siegfried! I know you're associating with that witch! You're finished!
Triss, can you transfer us now?
Is that wise?
This may be our only chance. Akimbaga Hara!
I knew this knight would turn to soup while being teleported.
I'm counting to three! You're screwed, Siegfried!
Soup? Maybe,
Dark Ambra der Hadrin!
There's no time to lose.
Siegfried?
Open the gate and let the Order inside.
Where's Triss?
She stayed behind to deal with that lunatic De Wet. But she cast Alzur's shield before teleporting you.
Alzur's shield?
A powerful spell. From the book you found in the swamp.
Strange. I don't recall giving it to her.
Would you take on the entire base yourself?
Any ideas?
The salamanders are using a magic portal to enter their base. Cursed elven magic.
Can we use it?
The sorceress said it is activated by a magic stone. There is something of the sort in the cave, to the right. No time to lose.
White Wolf, we've been expecting you.
I see we're all here. Good. We can resolve this.
Ha. I underestimated you in the swamp, but you won't surprise me now. Even Siegfried of Dinel would follow you into fire. All is aligning with the grand plan. Should you demonstrate wisdom, you'll see it realized.
What if I refuse? Witches are simple and sentimental.
Who are you fighting for? Foltest? A monarch with more sins on his conscience than Professor has words in his vocabulary. Foltest impregnated his own sister and let his offspring eat the city's inhabitants for years. Furthermore, during the war, he allowed Nilfgaard to plunder and torch neighboring allied kingdoms.
Your point?
If not Foltest, then who? The Lodge of the Sorceresses? You know not what those bitches do to influence post-war treaties. The resettlements, deportations, the unresolved matter of the Skoyatel, and others.
Your dazzling conclusion?
Salamandra is not evil. Not more than those with the will to shape their own fate.
If Salamandra is not evil incarnate, then what of Javed? Immorality, rape, murder, treason. What do you call this creature?
The future, evolution, or destiny?
Screw that future. I'd rather fight a nightmare, even if it's hopeless.
You won't surprise me this time. Now, die! Pow! Azure shield! Professor, tend to him! I have no
counter. Javed crumbled in the swamp. He could easily have destroyed me and made off with the spellbook. He lost it. Fled. Alzur's shield worked beautifully. Javed ran, leaving the professor behind. I won't let him escape next time.
Geralt! Are you well?
What happened?
You got hit. Hard. The sorceress must have cast a protective spell.
Alzur's shield.
Professor escaped, and the barrier blocks our path.
I'll find him.
No doubt your life will end soon, and how useless it's been. You'll die knowing you're an aberration.
You're so full of shit, Professor.
Why do you seek to prevent the creation of new witches? The answer's simple. You feel you have no rightful place in this world. You owe your existence to the conjunction of spheres. But your creators erred. Know how?
Enlighten me.
They failed to strip you of emotion. You were meant to slay monsters without making judgments, philosophizing, or nursing doubts. You're ineffective.
Well, this ineffective, doubt-ridden historical freak is about to kill you. Let's dance.
You've triumphed. Go ahead. Your invaluable witch's treasure awaits. You have what you wanted. Show mercy. Never hurts to ask. So you can parry arrows in flight.
I should have known you discover who was behind the counterfeit royal seals. I was wrong to see you merely as a monster slayer.
The better you know me, the more impressive I become.
Any chance you haven't deduced everything?
Not much. I know you plan to stage a coup, assume power while your father is away. I also know you found an ally in Salamandra.
My plans remain unchanged, and you won't stop me. I condemn you to death. Sentence to be carried out at once.
Your Highness.
Sorry, Geralt. The right of state never sleeps.
As the condemned, I have the right to a last wish. One last kiss from you.
scandalous request. But the last wish is a sacred custom. So be it.
You wish, Witcher.
He has been spirited away. Someone will pay for this.
Geralt of Rivia, I've oft heard of your death.
Forgive me, but I don't think I've ever heard of yours.
White Railer, what brings you here, Witcher?
Slaying monsters, nothing unusual.
Have you seen a unit of elves in the area?
No, no units.
Watch what you say. You're hardly untouchable. If I discover you working with the Scoia'tael...
Threatening me?
No. Merely helping you to avoid a serious error whose consequences might prove too dire for you to handle.
You watch your step too. I'm not some emaciated elf. I can defend myself.
I don't doubt it. Know that Vizima is burning. Non-humans have turned it into a war zone. Those poor starving elves are murdering humans by the dozen. My orders are to halt the unit to Ruvialep Shaheel commands, and I won't have you getting in my way. They're cowering in the village and have taken hostages. We'll attack soon.
I'll talk to the elves. Maybe they'll listen to reason.
Siegfried vouched for you, so I'll give you a chance. Your intervention at the bank prevented the Scoia'tael from gaining gold to buy arms and provisions. Though weak, I doubt they'll heed you. But you never know. Promise them a fair trial if they lay down their arms.
I'll try to persuade them. Wait until I return.
You have my word. Yes?
I thought the Order only accepted the devout.
I'm a mercenary, not a monk. I work for anyone willing to pay for non-human heads.
Even other non-humans?
You have to draw the line somewhere. During the war, my unit provided cover for retreating civilians. The Scoia'tael were the vanguard of the Nilfgaardian army.
I think I know how this ends.
Do you? They slaughtered my whole unit. Merciful, given what they did to me. Ever been tortured, Witcher?
War is cruel. It warps us all, not just elves.
Pacifist crap. Fall in, dogs!
As White Rayla's adjutant, I would like a word with you, Witcher.
I spoke to Rayla. Heard enough for today.
Rayla is an excellent officer and truly detests non-humans. Perfect to lead this mission.
But let me guess. Though she's a mercenary, she has her honor and keeps her word. Yet she's prepared to avert a massacre of civilians, even if that means the elves will escape.
We foiled the robbery at Vivaldi's bank, and the Scoia'tael are weakened. We can afford the best mercenaries. Yet we cannot trust Rayla as we trust you.
Looking to recruit me? Am I to stand with Rayla and kill the elves before they murder the hostages? Give me one good reason why I shouldn't just walk.
I'll put it in your terms. Monsters infest the village, hunt its inhabitants. They are destitute and hungry and all the more dangerous for that. Stand with Rayla, Witcher, with the Order, against these monsters.
Why would I do that? For some of Vivaldi's gold?
No. To support a just cause and prevent a massacre like that in the outskirts, and to save your friends from ravenous beasts.
Geralt?
Dandelion.
Teruvial's elves have taken hostages in the village. What do we do?
I spoke with Rayla. She's leading the Knights of the Order.
Geralt, Alvin's one of the hostages.
I know. I'll try negotiating with them.
All right. I'll keep a lookout behind the village mayor's house. When you're ready, come tell me what to do.
I need to talk to White Rayla and Teruvial. Somehow I doubt this will be easy.
You'll manage. See you.
I played the lute, but gave up my instrument.
No pity on them. I fear these elves will murder us all. Save us, Master Geralt.
Spare my life.
Yes?
You all right?
No. I feel strange. I can hear what they're thinking. It's terrible, Geralt.
Do you have the necklace?
Yes. I wear it all the time. I don't want to hear them. Geralt, why are the elves doing this?
Hmm.
elves refuse to concede that the world has changed. They cannot win, but still they fight. It's their sad, desperate attempt at halting evolution.
I'll remember that, Geralt. Something bad is about to happen. I can feel it.
I've got to talk to Toruviel. Stay here.
I think all the hostages should be killed. They're rotten dwan. Idleness tires me.
Geralt, why have you come?
I've come to prevent a massacre.
There will be no massacre if they let us depart.
You could have left the children alone.
In faith, I could not. White Rayla stands on that shore. Several peasant corpses made no impression on her. The children halted her advance.
At least let Alvin go.
No. Yes?
White Rayla wants you to lay down your arms. She guarantees you a fair trial.
You take me for a fool, Witcher. White Rayla exacts only one punishment, death. The unit from Vizima spoke of you. Why should I trust you?
Release the peasants, then you can kill each other as you please.
I shall release no one. Try any of your tricks and these Dwan will die. And tell that singer to cease lurking behind the house before someone puts an arrow in his arse.
Geralt?
Wait here. I'll try talking to Alvin.
Geralt, take me with you. I'll be good.
Patience, Alvin. It's all right.
Spare us, we beg you.
Geralt?
Dandelion, things have gone from bad to worse.
Scoia'tael on one side, the Order on the other, and us in the middle with Alvin.
One should never negotiate with terrorists. Negotiation leads to concessions. Concessions are a victory for terror. Folks become fearful, uncertain. I chose the lesser evil. The bank's new owners were grateful for the Order's intervention. They agreed to support the crusade against non-humans. Won't need to wait long to see the results.
Geralt, what now? Leaving's not an option. You'd make enemies of both the Order and the non-humans.
I'm not worried about that. I'd rather save Alvin, but if I go, there could be a massacre, and I have friends to think about.
Witcher, this feels like a pivotal moment. What you do will have consequences. So do we grab Alvin and leave them to it?
Exactly.
What should I do?
Find the Fisher King and tell him to be ready. We're going back to Vizima.
All right. See you at the lakeside.
I want to get Alvin out of here. I can't allow him to be harmed in any way.
The little one has come to love you as a son loves a father. We do not kill children. Take him with you.
No!
Witcher.
What happened?
Fucking fanatics, not an ounce of professionalism. They stripped me of my command. When I refused to attack, my adjutant pulled out a letter from Siegfried. Had it all along.
Well.
How did it go?
Will you be all right? You're only one woman after all.
I freed myself from tougher situations.
Farewell.
Geralt?
This is bad. Really bad.
What happened?
Alvin opened a portal and disappeared. He could be anywhere.
We need to get back to Vizima. Triss might have some ideas.
Vizima it is, then.
After you. We arrive in Vizima soon.
Smell that?
Yeah. Smoke. Something's burning.
Heavy and stifling. Like thatched roof huts.
Damn it, Geralt, look! God damn it, Geralt. I can't believe what I'm seeing.
You should be used to the sight of fighting by now, Dandelion.
We should never grow accustomed to violence and horror, especially the sensitive among us.
Luckily, we mutants have no feelings. Is that what you mean?
Shut up and tell me what you're doing.
Berengar's letter contains some clues. To start with, we need to get into the city.
That will be neither easy nor safe.
I agree. But I won't give up now that I'm so close.
Nose to the ground, forging on. You're like a bloodhound on a fresh trail.
Old Vizima awaits.
Probably the site of the heaviest fighting, then there's the plague.
We need to get inside. Finally, I'll find out who's behind Salamandra.
Geralt?
You sure you want to come?
I'd never desert you. I want to help.
But matters may get intense.
I hope you don't think I'm scared.
Not at all.
I knew you'd be back sooner or later. You missed a lot.
Greetings, Vincent. Why are you here?
I'm responsible for King Radovid's safety while he's in Temeria. We'd be deep in it if anything would have happened to him.
Has Foltest returned?
Yes. He's an old Vizima. Knowing whose orders we're following really boosted morale.
I need to get into old Vizima. I stand a chance of getting in alone, but not with... Do you follow?
What's going on?
I have a job for you, Dandelion, regarding King Radovid. The Witcher's flapping tongue would be a liability.
Why do I think you're up to something?
It's true. I'm not suited to converse with kings.
Done. Dandelion, wait for me at the king's camp. Geralt, do what you must. Good luck, Witcher.
Greetings, Geralt.
Your Highness.
Congratulations on the professor. Pompous twit tried to blackmail me once. Thanks for the good news.
My pleasure.
What brings you here?
I want to finish off Salamandra.
Good. Finish the bastards.
What's the situation in Vizima?
Total chaos. But thanks to my agents, Foltest returned and is trying to restore order.
I see. I'd like to be on my way, sire.
Farewell. What?
Thank you, Geralt. Thanks again.
How are the girls?
They still speak of you. Shani and I have become friends.
Good. I hope she's well.
She treats the sick and wounded no matter their race. Not all look kindly on that.
I see.
Unfortunately, I haven't seen her since it all began.
I'll try to find her. Farewell.
Thank you, Geralt. Thanks again.
Take care of Vincent. Farewell.
I will, Witcher. Thank you.
Good luck, Witcher.
You're in time for quite a scrap.
Looks quiet.
All quiet at the front. Here they clash, there they grunt and again. All quiet at the front. Yavin won. Almost all Vizima's non-humans took up arms.
How'd that happen?
When the Order started killing women and children, even the most assimilated elves rebelled. Dumbest move since the age of King Desmond.
Maybe the Grand Master wanted to provoke non-humans.
As if that wasn't enough, rumors surfaced about non-humans being resettled in Old Vizima because we're more susceptible to plague. Fucking fairy tale, of course.
What are you doing here?
We need to repel the attacking knights. Then I want to lead the civilians and Shani's patients out of Old Vizima.
Shani's in Old Vizima?
She's organized a kind of field hospital. She mentioned you.
I'll try breaking through to her.
Gracious sire, this is madness. You should not expose yourself to such danger. Wait here and allow me to summon a stronger force.
Nonsense, Velarad. This is my city, the capital of my kingdom. Damn it, I rule this land, and I refuse to creep around its corners.
Gracious sire!
Silence! You know you might as well wipe your ass with those intelligence reports. I want to see it with my own eyes.
Humans attacking! Protect the king!
For freedom! King of the blood!
I'll hang you by your own guts, human!
It's the Grand Master! We're saved!
You return, sire. I trust you are not too late. Your kingdom is in need.
You should know kings are never late, Jacques.
Sire, flames engulf half the city, and the blood of your subjects fills the gutters. This is no time for word games. You must act.
What do you propose?
Allow me to command your army, and the freedom to do as I see fit.
Never. Over my dead body.
It was close this time. Next time, I might arrive too late to help.
I've seen enough. Velarad, back to the castle. What is he doing here?
He dropped in. He seems to have a talent for that. What should I do with him?
He'll come with us. I have a matter to discuss with him.
Witcher of Rivia.
Sire, I am honored.
A
As I'm sure you surmised, I have not summoned you here out of whim. A serious matter weighs upon us. A curse binds my daughter. I want you to remove it. I have gathered all who might offer aid. De Wet has been the princess's adjutant for the past half year. Velerad has known Ada since her childhood. And Triss Merigold is here for her extensive knowledge of magic and female intuition.
Mm-hmm.
Consult them and think upon this matter. We shall speak about it again soon.
As you wish, Your Highness.
In the meantime, equally urgent issues demand our attention.
I'm listening, sire.
Witcher, imagine returning home from an excursion against a monster, a Kikimor for instance, only to discover your home a whorehouse.
Your Highness.
I'm not finished. Those you left in charge failed you. A traitor threatens to oust you from the home of your ancestors. Wouldn't you be angered? Would you not elect to shed more blood?
Forgive me, sire, but we witchers don't meddle in politics.
Yes, the feigned neutrality. Alas, that is a luxury I cannot afford. Both sides chose my city as a battleground. Both will be duly punished.
I understand, sire, but how can I help?
You could start by being more enthusiastic about aiding a king. You could offer to slay whomever I choose.
Forgive me, sire, but...
Silence, Witcher, before you say too much. Rulers don't enjoy being refused more than once.
I'm certain you're right, sire.
I must attend to some urgent matters. Speak with these excellent minds. Gain their insight. And don't forget my daughter, Witcher. I'm counting on you.
I won't forget.
My servant will summon you when I have more time.
Thank you. We couldn't have managed without you.
Yes, I doubt those butchers would have spared us.
Glad to help.
What good is this war if decent citizens of Vizima suffer the most?
Most of the city folk care neither for the Order nor the elves. They just want peace.
Decision time. A turning point. I found my path. Ideals aren't worth dying for, especially if they're based on hatred. I chose neutrality. I'm a witcher. Everyone disapproved.
Let's get out of here.
Nothing can help her now. We should be safe in the swamp soon.
Oh, how horrible. I've never been so scared.
You were brave.
I never could have done it without you.
Where should I escort you? I have several things to do.
I'll be safe in the Druid's cave nearby.
Thank you.
Witcher, are you all right?
You arrived just in time.
I am Jacques de Aldersberg, Grand Master of the Order of the Flaming Rose.
Geralt of Rivia, Witcher.
I have heard much about you and know of your deeds from a very trustworthy source.
Explain, please.
Geralt of Rivia asking me for explanations. He who so generously lavishes his wisdom upon others.
Forgive me for not laughing. I just didn't get the joke.
I don't intend to explain. Unlike you, I'm one to act. I want to laugh when I recall your pseudo-philosophical reflections. Witcher, only time can teach us. Only with perspective can one understand what is right. Who is human? Who a monster? What is evil? And how to overcome it?
I'm in no mood to guess, so why don't you just tell me what made you so bitter? Otherwise we should part.
Forgive me, I can get irritable. Know they sometimes tell me of your deeds, and though I don't approve of them all, I'm always genuinely interested to hear them.
And how did I earn the interest of the Grand Master of the Order of the Flaming Rose?
I like to know what goes on in Temeria. It helps me appear in the right place at the right time.
Mm-hmm. Incidentally, thanks for your help.
Though you're not human, every knight's duty is to aid those in need, an element of our vocation.
Sounds beautiful. It's a shame so few real knights remain. To be honest, I've yet to meet one.
Pity about your lost memory. I could have reminded you of some things.
Was it Siegfried's knightly duty to discuss my private life?
Siegfried is no gossip. Even if he had told me, it would have been through a desire to help. No, my source was different.
And the source's name?
She has many names, and is moody as a lover.
Mm-hmm.
Magic, Witcher.
I see.
Do you know anything about the Order? The Order is an idea, from its foundations to its pinnacle. Our mission, our vision. Our objective is a new world, a new order that will come after the White Frost. A world in which all will get what they merit, not by birth or through connections. A world where the strong help the weak, and crime is duly punished. A world of clear principles and ideals. You must know, anyone can join, be they peasant, merchant, even witcher. Knights collect no payment, and are promoted for great deeds.
Does the idea include neutral witchers? I hope your vision doesn't turn to nightmare.
I hope you'll understand when the time comes.
Don't let me keep you, but I don't like to owe favors.
You've paid your debt.
I don't understand.
You owe me nothing. Our rest is over. Fall in.
Farewell.
I'm going to the Druid's Cave. My patients need their medication.
I'll accompany you.
No need. There's unlikely to be many monsters after that massacre.
All right. See you.
See you.
Geralt?
Is the armor ready?
Yes! Gaze upon a masterpiece! Superior even to the original!
Thank you.
Pure pleasure. Penetrating the concealed qualities of steel and learning new alchemical compounds.
I'm glad you enjoyed yourself.
Geralt?
Farewell.
State your business, Witcher.
Let me pass, Duet.
You look terrible, like you haven't slept all night.
I'm tired, Count. May I pass?
My dear Geralt.
I spent the night with a Strigger, so my patience runs thin.
With a Strigger? To what end? Did you kill her?
She's no longer a problem. I found evidence of a traitor in the princess's entourage.
Any idea who?
Not yet, but it's only a matter of time. I discovered a useful diary. Triss Merigold also knows some helpful spells.
You should give me Ostrit's diary. The Grandmaster commands magic better than that witch Merigold.
I never mentioned whose diary.
But... to hell with it. Witcher, join me. Align yourself with the masters of a new order. With me, Roderick Duet, the future Viceroy of Temeria.
Who are you working for, Duet?
I thought you had it figured out. I'm working with Salamandra, for now.
Think you can outsmart them?
They're but a means to an end. Join me.
You're a worm. I won't soil my boots on a piece of crap like you.
Fuck yourself, mutant! You shall die at my sword!
That hurt.
Greetings, Geralt. Have you met Rayla? A singular transformation gave her the gift of life.
Geralt!
A singular transformation. The gift of life. You call that enslaved bag of blood and muscles alive?
Better than alive, perfect. You'll learn that soon enough.
This was your experiment? You're pathetic.
Rayla, darling. You won't permit this mongrel to insult your master.
Geralt!
Geralt.
Salamandra must be based inside the old manor.
I think so too. So before I left the castle, I snatched a key to the crypt. From there, we can enter the catacombs beneath the manor.
Triss, you're a genius.
Shall we?
Let's go.
Geralt, there's no sense staying here. We don't know what Salamandra is planning. You need to enter there.
Then let's go.
No, I'll stay here. I've still got strength left, so those mutants are going to taste some fire.
It's too dangerous, Triss.
Since when do I need your permission to cause trouble? Or you mine, for that matter?
Triss.
Another time. They're coming. Go. I detest tearful goodbyes.
See you, Triss.
Thank you.
always admired you. Shame. You might have made a good couple.
This farce is over.
As you wish. Behold my Koschei, the perfect killer. You just cut up my Koschei, the result of much labor. Now to resolve this matter through more traditional means.
I can't wait.
My, how threatening that sounded. I warned you, pissing up wind leads to disaster.
You talk too much. Scared?
This time, you pissed in a tornado. Kill him.
Your turn, Javed.
I learned long ago only to rely on myself. Before I kill you, you must know. Triss Marigold is being dragged to the laboratories as we speak. Torture will follow. Everyone breaks sooner or later. It's merely a question of time. What say you, Witcher? Still the indifferent tough guy?
You're bluffing. You send assassins after me, conjure up beautiful words, threaten to kill me. But you're scared to death and simply postponing the inevitable.
Alar Zar Bindala.
Berengar?
I was afraid I'd be late. Can you use a hand?
For a second there, I wasn't sure if... I'm surprised to see you.
I needed to think.
Coward, you know the punishment you face. You can evade it by slaying Geralt of Rivia. You may earn my mercy.
Your threats don't impress me anymore. Prepare, sorcerer. I've come here for you. We'll meet again, White Wolf.
Berengar made his decision. He knew where Javed was hiding. He also knew I'd find the sorcerer sooner or later. That facing Javed alone was suicide for either of us.
To the pieces.
Can you hear me? What's going on? How are the experiments progressing? I urgently need those mutated Knights of the Order in Vizima. And send me more failed ones. At this stage, I can afford no delays. Respond!
Javed's dead.
Which a Geralt?
Expect to see me, Grandmaster. Soon.
Geralt, you're here.
Are you all right?
I told you I could handle them. What happened below?
I'll tell you later.
Geralt.
What do you know about the Grand Master?
He's very charismatic, with a talent for magic of the wild kind.
Wild?
Like a source. He uses the power intuitively. He had no mentor and attended no magic academies. I checked. He probably tamed the power through tremendous discipline, typical of religious sectarians.
How powerful is he?
Hard to say. He shields himself well. Geralt.
The leader of Salamandra is dead.
Great. Learn anything about who's behind Salamandra?
Yes. The Order of the Flaming Rose.
Oh, lords. But that means...
Exactly. We need to return to Vizima and inform the king.
I saw a boat at the dock. Let's meet there.
Good.
Geralt.
Ready to cross?
Yes, you?
Grab the oars.
Sire, victory! Despite heavy losses, we now control the trade quarter.
Excellent. What news from De Wet?
He's dead. Cut down by that godless butcher, the Witcher.
Useless, De Wet. Have the town criers informed the people Adder has become a Strigger?
Yes, but the Witcher found the beast.
Geralt of Rivia. Only he stands between me and... We must fan the flames of chaos. Release more of our experiments. And let the elves wreak havoc.
Grandmaster, I must protest. As a nobleman and representative of...
Enough. Give the people more food. And tell them any God-fearing human can find shelter at the castle of the Order of the Flaming Rose. Adalbert, I thank you for your loyal service. Take him away. A new era dawns. An era of superhumans. None will stop me. I appoint you my new adjutant. Know your assignment?
Kill the Witcher.
Then go.
Geralt, you've arrived at a moment that should be called nothing short of historic.
Dandelion, I'm glad you're alive too, but I have important matters.
More important than a Temerian-Redanian alliance with far-reaching consequences?
Stop being dramatic and tell me what's happening.
Allow me some common courtesy. Triss, my joy at this meeting.
Triss, tell this clown to get to the point.
So what's this historic moment, Dandelion?
With the kingdom in flames, Foltest struck a deal with his neighbors.
Doubtless with that ambitious pup Radovid of Redania. Geralt, Foltest should learn of the Grand Master's betrayal. We need to talk to the king. We need to hurry.
Serving the crown.
Welcome, Witcher.
Sire.
We have several things to discuss.
Of course.
Stop deliberating, son. We need to put out the fire in this whorehouse. You'll get the princess's hand, and if life has taught me anything, half the kingdom as soon as I'm gone. As for D'Aldersburg, we need to be rid of him. The Witcher will slay him.
What?
Relax, we'll pay you as much as you want.
I'm a Witcher, not a hit. All right, 10,000.
Isn't that a bit much?
Come on, Foltest, the kingdom's worth a lot more than that.
Yes, I suppose the boy's right. But you shall take home 8,000.
It's a deal.
So, we're all agreed. Radovid, your armies must subdue the Order in Redania and in the north of my lands.
My armies will embark on a mission of fraternal assistance.
I don't want any fucking fraternal assistance. The phrase rubs me the wrong way. You are to smash the Knights of the Order and withdraw.
Relax, Foltest. My children will rule this land. I don't intend to destroy it.
Forgive me, your majesties, but I feel it's time I...
One more thing, Witcher.
Yes?
So, let's talk politics. And don't you dare mention neutrality. Judging by your company, you're already involved. Possibly up to your nose.
Sire, your wish is my command.
To the average pleb in the street, the Order is fighting my armies, but make no mistake. This is a confrontation between me and the Grand Master, that ambitious fanatic.
Directed all of Salamandra's actions and intentionally provoked the uprising.
What do you mean?
I thought you'd be interested, sire.
Very interested. The son of a bitch is attacking me with steel, poison, and magic.
It is time for you to choose your allies, and you must choose well, sire.
I see our sweet sorceress has already begun indoctrinating you.
I believe it's time we finalized our agreement, sire. I will counsel and support you with wise words and magic.
And with that of your esteemed female friends? Indeed you may. But don't forget, Merigold, I rule this bordello. Don't turn into Philippa. You're too pretty for that.
King, sorceress, and witcher united against evil. Worthy of a painting. But all will be lost if we delay any longer. Sire, one other matter.
Witcher?
How is Ada feeling?
Much better than she was as a Strigger. Yet she won't be herself again for some time. Witcher, how can I thank you?
I'm glad Ada is alive and well. Can you ensure that the Witcher's friends will be the same, sire?
Yes, that's something I can promise. Witcher, I wish to know who was behind all this.
DeWet transformed the princess.
How so?
He wanted to gain influence with your enemies.
The bastard! If I could get my hands on him!
Those responsible assumed your position would be undermined if the princess wreaked havoc as a Strigger. DeWet has been punished.
I'm glad to hear it. Now go. Vizima is burning, fighting rages. You won't have an easy time of it.
People see witchers as monster slayers. Rightly so. Few know we draw greater satisfaction from removing a curse or a spell. Swords are a final resort. As long as there was a chance I could save the princess, I had to try. It was worth it.
I'm surrounded by imbeciles.
Then Bold Foltest uttered these words. Virtuous Radovid.
What the hell is that?
I'm trying to keep a faithful and accurate record of these events.
He said, stop deliberating, son. We need to put out the fire in this whorehouse.
Geralt, you have no sense of poetry. There's the truth of time and the truth of legend.
You'll never change.
The pen is mightier than the sword, and you'll never change either. Off to save the world again when nobody's asked you.
Move, Geralt! I don't want to fight.
Then don't force me.
Stand aside. I have my orders. We must save this kingdom.
By turning civilians into food for mutants?
Our greater brothers are no mutants, but a new race. A new hope. Sadly, innocents will inevitably perish.
A knight of the Flaming Rose defending monsters before people? How low have you fallen? Draw your sword and die with dignity.
Run for your life! Run for your life!
Yeah.
The Order shows its true face.
The Grand Master must feel confident.
He's bet it all, releasing mutated knights against the people. Even the pious Siegfried was duped.
De Aldersburg knows that history is written by the victors. If he wins, he'll blame the non-humans or the king.
We have to stop him.
Come inside. It's safer.
You're right.
Greetings.
Prospering dwarf.
War can be profitable. If not for the king's taxes, the plague take them.
How did you get here?
Don't you see? Knights, soldiers, and Skyatel run through the streets, cutting down who they can. I am a traitor to all of them.
I see.
And all their heads are filled with prophecies, destinies, strange signs, and other nonsense. No one to talk to.
Sorry to hear that, but I need to go. Farewell.
The temple school? Boring.
Greetings. Others stricken by war have sought shelter here.
We won't stay long. We need to get to the monastery.
So you're among those who have chosen to trust the eternal fire? There's no sense in going out in the street again. You'll perish.
Is there another route?
Try the door in the cellar.
Where does it lead?
To other cellars. And an exit eventually, I assume. But I cannot guarantee it is safe.
We'll risk it.
The key should be somewhere in this house.
Damn humans will seize what little...
The squirrels and the Order. Those dry ones disturb our swamp.
Between a rock and a hard place, huh?
I had a dream, white-haired one. Your destiny will be fulfilled. I come to tell you, mistake not the stars with their reflection in a pond's surface.
I'll remember that.
Enjoy yourself.
Greetings, Witcher.
Greetings.
I'm afraid. The time for contempt has come, just as prophesied.
What do you have in mind?
No Ithlien's prophecy?
Not exactly.
The war with Nilfgaard proved it, for Ithlien foretold the blood of Ensaid, of elves, would drench the land. People thought the age of the sword and axe, the age of the wolf's blizzard, had arrived. Know the rest?
Not sure.
Then listen. The time of white frost and white light approaches. The time of madness and disdain. Ted Dayred, the end of ages. The world will perish in frost.
Enough pessimism.
The prophecy has now begun.
Depends on us.
Farewell. May Melitele protect you.
I don't care about prophecies. I care about the lives of ordinary people.
I know you care about people. I saw Carmen happy with the captain of the guards. You know they got married?
Nice to hear.
Thanks to you, Witcher. I heard you cast a spell on Vincent. That poor girl deserved a little happiness.
Poor girl?
Carmen endured a lot. She lived in the outskirts. Her father was a priest of the Eternal Fire, a damnable man of religion. When Carmen got pregnant, he cast her out. She went to Vizima. You know how that ended.
I didn't know.
I'm so tired. Greetings, Witcher.
Greetings.
I'm afraid that...
I don't care about prophecies. I care about the lives of ordinary people.
I know you care about people. I saw Carmen...
Nice, poor...
Carmen when...
You here?
On an important mission for the king.
Praiseworthy. I too wish to offer Foltest my services as an advisor in these difficult times. Sadly, I could not get through burning Vizima.
I need to get to the monastery.
I have learned much about a phenomenon of interest to you. The Wild Hunt.
Tell me.
In folk culture, the king of the Wild Hunt embodies death. He is the one who takes away souls. He is oft considered as the tool of destiny.
Destiny.
The Wild Hunt is an omen of war and tragedy. It has oft been seen recently near Vizima. Beware.
I must go.
Farewell.
Trouble approaches. Don't kill me, Witcher.
Well, a talking ghoul.
I'm a mutant, as are you. Born with the gift of speech and an intelligence like that of humans.
I know many intelligent monsters that are deadly.
I am a threat only to those who threaten me.
Let's say I believe you.
I'm calmed.
Why are you here?
I no longer need to hide in the cemetery. It's safer here. I come out at night, find food in the streets. Can't complain.
The inhabitants of this home have no objection?
They fear me. The little brat comes alone, talks without end.
I must go. Farewell.
So you live. The sight of you sickens me.
I'm in no mood for riddles.
Teruviel is dead. I know enough to blame you for her death. You certainly played a part.
Open your eyes, Yavin. Your beloved war killed her. Stop drowning the world in blood. Try building for a change.
Humans, elves, dwarves, we all hate. We all kill. This cannot go on. Verfail, Wolf.
We'll have to get dirty. The only way to the monastery leads through the sewers.
The Order doesn't guard it?
Not since Azugel made its nest there. A big one.
It's had a lot of fresh meat. I hope it hasn't had time to procreate.
I doubt it found a mate.
Azugels don't need mates. They're hermaphrodites.
We need to hurry.
Thank you.
Typical. A mob led by a madman. Again, someone will have to decide for them. This time, it'll be us.
I'd rather they made their own decisions.
Are you sure that's what they want?
We need to give them the chance. Let's go.
Behold, my people. They feast at my table, find warmth at my fire, and glow with happiness to be separated from the turmoil of war.
You're deluded if you think the sight of women and children will make me leave you alone.
I do not intend to deceive you. The white frost approaches, a cataclysm that will bury the world beneath snow and ice. Each night, I dream of icy wastelands and the death of the old civilizations.
I've heard Ithlina's prophecy.
The cataclysm is unavoidable. Kings prefer to wage local wars to expand their influence, while elves have become terrorists fighting for a lost cause. The world needs a savior, a man of the moment, someone to kindle the flame in people's hearts.
You, savior of the world.
Come, I will show you something. Humans are weak, frail, and inclined toward evil. I shall create a new man, perfect, tempered in the eternal fire.
Finished? Because if you are...
You doubt me? I do not blame you. I had my doubts too. Yet now, my vision is strong. Behold. The scales will fall from your eyes, and you will understand.
Juggler's tricks. I expected more.
You think this an illusion? Oh no, Geralt, it's nothing of the sort.
Where are we?
See for yourself. Follow me. That you have seen the ice-encased towers of Vizima. Do you understand?
You're rambling, D'Aldersburg. What do you want?
This is the future. The white frost has destroyed human civilization. This is the end of time. Do we lose heart, surrender? Never. We can yet avoid our fate.
Save your rhetoric for the plebs.
Understand. The Order and Salamandra acted only to save humanity.
Every criminal claims a higher cause.
You lack humility. Time for a lesson in some.
The unexpected awaits you here.
How did you get here?
You're stronger than the Grandmaster thought. You summoned me.
How?
The Grandmaster invited you into a vision of the future enclosed in his mind, yet you brought your own visions and specters.
So this isn't real?
It's more than a dream. Should you die here, your death will be very real. I shall accompany you, assist you. But only a blizzard follows us, with nothing beyond it but death. You're reaching soon. Don't give up.
You haven't changed a bit, Witcher. Again, you emerge from nowhere to kill humans.
What humans? As always, you're perplexing.
Behold the remains of humanity. Ape-men, wretched creatures worthy of disdain. Some my own great-grandchildren.
They're human?
The white frost has stripped humanity of its luxurious robes. All that's left are beasts that think only of eating and procreating. They are human no longer. Their base instincts drive them like the lynch mob from which you saved me. I'm grateful. Take my gift.
I see you have met our degenerate great-grandchildren. Do you understand now why you cannot oppose my plan?
You have yet to say how all this ice justifies your crimes.
Only a grand plan pursued without hesitation could save humanity from what I saw in my visions.
Trust your daydreams that much?
I never asked for these visions, this gift.
But you chose how to use it.
Many times you insisted special gifts should be used for just causes. I chose the most just of causes, saving millions of lives.
And pursued it by ending hundreds of others. How many more do you aim to condemn?
You have no notion of the approaching cataclysm. The spirits of those who perished wander here. Tell them they had no right to survive.
Those thoughts always come too late.
As if I had a choice. You never knew feelings that controlled your every step.
There's always choice.
How can you remain so confident as you stride into fate's jaws? I cannot bring myself to leave you here.
Finally understand, obstinate Witcher? Humanity will perish. The few who remain will become animals. My plan would avoid this.
What plan, dammit?
The human nations can only survive the cold through a mass exodus south.
With you leading them?
I'm prepared to do so. I see the future. I command respect. I would rule well. Of course, I had to get rid of any standing in the way, especially non-humans.
Why so obsessed about other races?
Geralt, they are condemned to perish. I gave them a chance to die in battle.
Humanity is also a passing phase. But unlike elves, we won't leave much behind.
We won't disappear. Not with the guardians I created. You'll see soon enough how well they manage in these conditions.
You thought you could stand aside.
I wanted no part of politics. I'm a witcher. I'm neutral.
We fought for those we love. You scorn that, for you'll never understand it.
A machine created to kill. You had no choice. Your time has passed.
You're obsolete. The world has no use for you. Lay down your sword and rest, Geralt.
Have the courage to face me, Jacques. Stop hiding behind specters and illusions. I'll find you.
You won't get the chance.
Look, Alvin.
It's just an illusion, Triss.
How stubborn you are. I could use you to shepherd my sheep during the first years of winter.
I doubt you mean it. You stole our secrets from Kaer Morhen, used them for the worst ends.
Witchers were meant to be guardians, but proved too weak. You loathe yourselves. I needed witchers, but perfect ones, emotionless, lacking human weaknesses.
You see human traits as weaknesses? I pity you.
Fear obscures your thinking. My knights never hesitate.
Look, Geralt. Humans, monsters. Easy to mistake one for the other.
True, Your Highness.
I should know, wouldn't you say? The Grand Master is clearly a madman. Even I wouldn't dare pursue a plan like his. We must stop him.
Milady, your wish is my command.
You have class, a rare quality. I wish to fight alongside you. Call it a whim.
must part.
Why?
At the heart of the vision, he controls all. You must go on alone.
See you, Triss. I'll be back.
Good luck, Geralt.
Now, do you see the need to act, whatever the price? Geralt, open your eyes. Open your mind.
They treat people like you at St. Lebioda's hospital.
By pursuing me, you proved me right. You faced the dangers that humanity faces and survived.
Jacques de Aldersburg, your dream is over.
Patience. You may yet change your mind. Imagine thousands traversing an icy wasteland. Could you defend them? You and a handful of witches ridden with doubt, like Berengar? Impossible. Only the greater brothers can do that, but they need to be taught and led. They need you.
I also have an offer. Surrender. Withdraw your mutants. Humble yourself before the king. You'll save many lives.
How confident you seem. A painful lesson awaits.
Salamandra is dying, soon to be a memory.
Salamandra means nothing. It was but a particle of chaos, the tool of the madman you just slew. Your past, your destiny, the reasons for your resurrection, all remain unknown.
Words, words, words.
Let me remind you, there is death, but there is also choice. I shall not look back. I shall find Salamandra and fulfill my destiny. You were wrong. I come for the soul of someone whose path often crossed yours as it was written. You may fight me, but the end will always be the same. Death.
The question is, whose?
I cannot be killed. You can delay your end, but it will come. Let us tend to the one already dead. Reflect on your deeds, Witcher. I stood near you when you arrived at Kaer Morhen, an omen of its downfall. I observed as you judged the villagers of the outskirts, leaving only blood and fire behind you. You brought death upon Raymond, endangered Shani, mindful only of your goals. chaos followed in your wake. You slaughtered dozens with your witch's sword. You helped create the foundations for the Order's fanatical reign. You left Vizima in chaos, only to bring destruction upon murky waters. Every one of your decisions brought further devastation. Each choice you made led to greater evil. Vizima blazes. The Order and the Scoia'tael bleed, Temeria. Does your neutrality not taste bitter?
Stop.
Do not deny it, Witcher. You are my greatest champion, a perfect means of destruction. Wherever you walk, death and chaos follow. Now, as it was years ago, accept it. Do not fight it. Give up to me yet another man you destroyed.
Jacques de Aldersberg is mine.
You dare to oppose me? I sense your weakness as your life seeps from your wounds. With every drop, death draws nearer. You stand no chance against me. Yield to me.
Never. This is between him and me.
You aim to kill him anyway.
True, but for my reasons, and they are nothing to you. Clear off while you can. Go before it's too late.
You want to fight me? So be it. Your flight from death ends here. Draw your sword.
I was afraid you'd suggest chess.
You're awake, Geralt. I was getting worried.
Dandelion? Where's the Grand Master?
A few steps away. He's dead. For a minute there, I thought you were gone too.
Hardly a pleasant nap. Was I out long?
Long enough. The fighting has been quelled. Foltest has regained control. However, Triss supported him. The effects have been shocking.
Is she all right?
She's fine. She stayed by you until I arrived. Then she had to go. You know, political duties.
Caught between the king, her sorceress friends, and her personal life.
What about you? Did you succeed?
Yes. I'll take the final element from Jacques and close this chapter.
Take what's yours, Witcher. You earned it. So, did you recover everything?
Know what I found on the Grand Master? A Dimeridium pendant.
The one you gave Alvin?
I don't know. It looks the same, but older. He must have worn it under his armor for years.
A true keepsake, perhaps.
Maybe it was his way of repelling hostile magic. Or it was there to control inborn abilities, unrelenting visions.
That's something we'll never know.
It doesn't matter. Jacques de Aldersburg, if that was his name, is dead. End of story.
What's next, Geralt?
What do you mean?
Come now. You've recovered what was stolen, punished those who hurt you, you played politics and dismantled conspiracies. You've loved, you've killed. You've come a long way, Geralt. What do you intend to do now?
I don't know.
Not to be trite. But as always, you'll be the leaf carried by the wind. Not to be trite, but as always, you'll be the leaf carried by the wind, on an eternal voyage in search of purpose and meaning.
Enough philosophy, Dandelion. I did what I had to, and now I'll be on my way.
What can I say? Godspeed on your path, Witcher. It seemed the conflict between the Order of the Flaming Rose and the Scoia'tael would turn Vizima into charred ruins. Foltest, however, found a solution. He let the two sides bleed each other. The Order's power waned quickly following the Grand Master's mysterious death. The flower of elven youth perished. Fighting in Vizima's streets, there were no victors. The non-human uprising weakened Temeria, and Foltest realized he would need capable diplomats. Triss Marigold became a royal advisor. Sorceresses gained influence. The king punished or exiled those who had plotted against him in his absence. They were, of course, soon replaced by others. Common folk saw no difference. They were too busy licking their wounds, seeking loved ones. Few people knew what had actually happened in those days in Vizima. They were those who destiny had brought together with Geralt of Rivia. Yet, they chose to remain silent. What then happened to the Witcher? That is a different tale entirely.
Temeria and Redania are allies, thanks in no small part to you. For your toil, a worthy pouch of gold.
Your Highness. Master. Farewell, sire.